Hello. Plans change, plans change. I thought I would be one place, but plans they change, plans change. Do you change? Do you change with your plans? Or do you force the plans to change? Do you force your plans to change? Plans change. Plans change. What do you do when your plans change? Do you adapt? Do you cry? One thing's for sure, and that's plans change. How do you want to go about your life? Screaming and crying and being quite loud. How do you want to go about your life? Knowing that plans change. We can't always look ahead. We don't always know the future. We can't always look ahead. And so you know that plans, they change. I thought I would be over there, putting something in my hair. I thought I would be over there, but the plans, they changed. I have a hat instead. What would you do if your plans they changed and instead of a hat you grew a tuber? What would you do if your plans they changed and you had a potato head? One thing's for sure, and plans they change. Sometimes you become a vegetable. One thing's for sure, and plans they change, and sometimes so do you. So, what if you're a vegetable, a sad and lonely potato there? What if you're a vegetable? Remember this, remember, I swear that plans, they can change. Plans, they can change. So what if you're a vegetable? Just change your plans, change them now. Late again, I thought I would be late again, late again. I thought I would be late. What do you do if you find yourself late again when you hate being late? What do? If you find yourself late, late again. One thing I do is I try to remember that I can always change. Oh, I suppose. One thing I do is try to remember that I can do better, I suppose. I can do better. But if I'm late again. I think they might infect my brain, but if I am late again, I might pay with my toes. They don't want me late again. Oh no, they don't want me late again. I must work slave all the day. They don't want me late again. Have you thought that if you were late, then they might chop off your toes? Have you thought that if you were late, they might steal the hair right out of your nose? Don't be late again. Don't be late again. Then your employer won't have to steal any of your limbs, steal any of your digits and toes. Don't be late again. Don't be late again. You can simply change, I know, so don't be late again. I know you think that we should do something to prevent employers from taking our limbs if we're a little late, so I think perhaps I might suppose that we could rise up. We could become something great. We could rise up so that they are themselves late. So that they are late once again. Coffee in hand, coffee in hand. Drink it while you can. You have coffee in your hand. I like to drink coffee, usually holding it in my hand and not with my toes, with my hand, and not with my nose, with just my hand. If you know that I had no hands, I might have to use, yes, my toes. If you know that if I had no hands, I might have instead a prehensile nose. I want a coffee in my hand. I want to drink it in this land. Don't send me away. Don't, no, don't send me to another land. Please give me coffee in my hand. Coffee in my hand. I want some now. I will pay, pay, pay. Coffee in my hand. It will be the best I drink today. Coffee in my hand. I know, yes, that the coffee growers sometimes don't get paid that well. I know, yes, that coffee growers sometimes lose their hands. So let's grow coffee for their hands. Great big beans replacing hands. They could have coffee in their hands, and it would be oh so great. We need coffee for our hands. Yes, please, coffee for our hands. Put some coffee in your hands. Drink some coffee, yes, today. I hope you've enjoyed this. As always, if you're a fan, you should check out my Patreon page. And if you're a hater, I have a special tier for that.